Familiar rivals ready to clash here in Pittsburgh, and both have been trending in the right direction lately. Tonight, the Penguins meet the New York Rangers. Andrei Pavlik handling the puck for the first time. 2-13-1 in his career against the defense. Here's a chance behind the defense, skating in Kevin Hayes. Breakaway on Jari's, and he's stopped by Jari!
That shot is blocked. Hayes off to the races, looking for goal number six. He's got a long reach, and Jari just stayed there with Hayes, put the waffle up and took it right off that blocker. Break down the defense from the shot. Quit trying to look for the fancy play.
That Zuccarello is in over the line. Feed across, back in front. Zuccarello's blocked by Jari.
Zuccarello tried to go against the grain. Look at the left pad, in great position. East Palestine, Ohio, and played for the Hornets here in Pittsburgh.
It's deflected off the outside of the goal. David Desharnais slithers free. Backdoor try. Cross for Buchnevich. And off the leg of Letang, it looked like.
Buchnevich, we talked about the 22-year-old. Look at that save by the right pad. It's a good thing they got the puck out. He could barely move.
Long shift. This one deflected into Penguin zone. Tristan Jarry leaving it behind the goal. Justin Schultz to pick up. Ryan Reeves might have a step here. Skates into the Rangers zone. And fires off the post! The clang off the iron, Ryan Reeves, a good opportunity.
Yeah, you remember the big goal he scored against the Penguins to eliminate them one playoff year.
Yeah, it's the following year. Hornquist for Sherry, tried to spin it across at Crosby, breaking loose puck right in front, reaching forward. Hornquist back in, past Sherry, a shot, he scores! Connor Sherry! 1-0 for the Pens.
With speed, the Penguins come 3-on-2, they get the fortuitous bounce. Hagelin was able to get his hands on his stick. When he went across the front of the net, the puck was rolling. He only had one hand on his stick. Then he makes the pass through all those Ranger jerseys. Nobody's got their stick on the ice or their skate.
All the way across the rink, racing ahead down the left wing side is Kevin Shattenkirk. Leans on in for a hand pass across. And a good stick from Dubelin. But the follow-up by Zuccarello. Up high it comes. Wrist shot, score! The wrister from Buchnevich to beat Tristan Jarry, tying this game up at one. The first National Hockey League goal for Buchnevich.
Beautiful play by Zuccarello, who was able to get it to the top of the circle. It went through bodies. Carter Rowney tries to block the shot, and Jarry can't see it. And for Buchnevich, he finds the five hole on Rowney and the five hole on the netminder.
Brady Shea with a left wing pass. Couldn't connect with JT Miller. Swatted ahead to Kessel. Backhand feed across, a good one. In his Gensel. Rips a shot off Pavlik and bounces down behind the goal. Center right from Malkin there. Backhand drive. Pavlik able to make the save. And Malkin can't believe it. Andrei Pavlik with his best stop.
Puck's on edge. Flattens up a little bit, but he rolls it into the left skate of Pavlik. As four Rangers were caught behind the goal line.
Neutral territory, lost the handle. Malkin now. Pass up the middle for Kessel. Feed through the neutral zone in the direction of Jake Gensel. Comes over to Gensel now, over to Malkin. Pass back for Gensel off his stick. Beasy there on the back check for the Rangers. One too many passes from the Pens.
I guess it was. I mean, Malkin decided to go back, but it was against the grain on Gensel. He couldn't one time it anyway.
Started them all. NHL's gone outdoors multiple times at the Stadium Series, the Heritage Classic, and so forth. And this year it's going to be the Rangers and the Sabres. Gensel with a pass. Catch one-timer, he scores! Phil Kessel, the Pens restore the lead.
There's a rolling puck. Watch it bounce. Wow, it jumped about 4 feet over Hayes' stick, I think. It's still rolling. And Kessel, he's able to settle it down. Puck still rolling, it looks like, as he gets to his stick, but his wrists are so strong. That almost went in. Kessel almost jammed that in off his right pad from behind the goal line.
Look at Malkin with authority. Finally, stick checked by Shea. And the stick knocked out of the hands of Malkin. Gets a fresh stick behind the play, but cutting forward, then a chance on the backhander. Stop, rebound, score! Shea was denied, but on the follow-up, Jesper Fast and the Rangers tie the game up at two.
And with great speed, the Rangers drive the puck to the net and get a rebound opportunity. So the good initial drive by Shea as he uses his long right leg to protect the puck. Look at that, Letang slashes him. He can't get anywhere near it. and Foss gets to that puck before Gensel does.
Crosby still out on the perimeter. Mata for Crosby. Stick handle. Rips a shot that's stopped by Pavlik. Reaching for it, Malkin. Kessel's got it now for the pinch. 25 to go in the power play. Mata drive off the post! Another ping here in the second period.
Yeah, three goal posts, two in this period against Pavlik.
Over to Hunwig, waited for the screen, got it toward the front, but never threw to Pavlik. Skipped out by JT Miller, a head home run pass behind the defense. Zuccarello in, gets a shot off, Jari able to make the save, no, it goes in. It trickles in off Tristan Jari and into the back of the net. Matt Zuccarello and the New York Rangers have a 3-2 lead.
That thing may have gone off the stick of Hunwig a little bit. It gets underneath the glove and in on top of the pants. I mean, just one of those pucks that shouldn't go in, but it does. And you wonder how the heck that vulcanized piece of rubber can find its way in. Not good to have Hunwick in the box.
Bends down to five defensemen. Now a wrist shot right in front. Big stop by Tarion. Jimmy Vesey right on the doorstep.
McDonough floats it in. Watch this thing bounce into Vesey. And as he tries to get it up, kind of tops that puck a little bit. Trying to go short side.
Slowly out the center ice, across for Mark Stahl. Left wing side, wrist shot, deadened by the stick of Ian Pohl. Now deflected down to Evgeny Malkin. 45 seconds remaining, lead pass, Hornquist breakaway, all alone in, he scores! Patrick Hornquist staying hot, the Pens tie it up at three.
After the power play, starts here, Hunwick goes off, Kessel comes on, Hornquist is in behind the Rangers D, and he beats Pavlik to the glove side. What a pass! And Hornquist measures up the netminder.
And Matt Hunwick has control for the Pens. Under 13 minutes left, third period, 3-3 the score. Sherry's over the line down the middle, but Joplin from behind. Kevin Shattenkirk twists away from Patrick Hornquist. Sherry out of the corner with the puck though. Cycled down to Crosby. Back at pass. Carum's right in front. Pavlik got to be sharp there. 3-3 the score. Chris Kreider in his own zone. David Desharnais with a pass for Pavel Buchnevich down the right wing side. Trying to feed it in. Front, it goes off a stick and into the goal. The Rangers get a bounce. It is 4-3.
Yeah, I think it hit a skate. Was it Letang's skate? Just hit the instep of that right skate, and Letang could not have been in better position. Could not have been in better position. He had everything there. He was in between his man and the passer in great position coming down the middle. The Penguins had every option sealed off.
Fans get energized. Pass comes up high. Cole's quick shot is flubbed down by Andre Pavlik.
Hornquist missed that one. That doesn't happen too often. Just get it in there, float it in there for 72.
Down low, looking for a bounce. Malkin takes it to the right wing corner. Angled up high for Mata. Slap shot, stop, rebound, Malkin off the post! And he cannot believe it happened again!
Nobody saw it, nobody even saw Malkin.
Recovered top of the zone. Malkin a pass, Crosby 5 seconds to go, backhand try, pinballs around. Second try was denied. 2 seconds left, one more chance. Malkin, wrist shot, stopped again! And the game is over. Incredible finish, and the Penguins could not get the equalizer. They came that close, but the Rangers hang on by a thread, and they win it 4-3.